डज ओनली कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी इंश्योर्स योर कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव मेंस प्रिपरेशन, और डज ओनली हैविंग प्रॉपर नोट्स फॉर द एंटायर सिलेबस ऑफ मेंस इंश्योर्स योर मेंस प्रिपरेशन, और डज ओनली प्रैक्टिसिंग एनफ फॉर मेंस इंश्योर योर मेंस प्रिपरेशन। हाई एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू सुन्य आईएएस, and let me tell you that all of them combinedly ensures your mains preparation. In order to be very comprehensive and confident in your mains preparation, you need to ensure that first of all you should be conceptually sound with the syllabus points. Secondly, you should have exam oriented value added content for the मेंस का माइक्रो टॉपिक्स, एंड लास्टली इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू ओन द आर्ट ऑफ आंसर राइटिंग, यू प्रैक्टिस इट इनफ एंड यू बिकम कंफर्टेबल इन आंसर राइटिंग। एंड विद दैट आई एम प्राउड टू अनाउंस मेंस बूटकैंप बैच फॉर 2025। इन दिस बैच फर्स्टली वी विल बी फोकसिंग अपॉन द कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी ऑफ योर एंटायर मेंस सिलेबस। Secondly, we will ensure that you have sufficient content in the exam-oriented format with the sufficient value addition for your entire main syllabus. And lastly, in this batch, you will be learning the art of answer writing and practicing it enough in order to ensure that you are very comfortable in your mains preparation. Let me now tell you the components of mains bootcamp batch. If I talk about the component, the very first component of mains bootcamp batch is your mains crash course. This mains crash course, through the videos, through the lectures, will ensure that you have the conceptual clarity on the entire mains syllabus. You understand the topic and you interlink the topic will be the objective of these mains crash course. The second component of mains bootcamp batch is our very famous mains GS books, or the content which you need for your mains preparation. Now there is a catch, that the bootcamp batch, the mains bootcamp batch, is for both GS and SA. So first of all, the crash courses or the sessions which you will be getting will be both for GS and SA. And secondly, the content, the books which you will be getting, the notes which you will be getting, you'll be getting four books for 4 GS papers and 1 SA book also. This will ensure that you have comprehensive content and the exam oriented content for mains preparation. Now the third and very important component of mains bootcamp is live practice. This will ensure, firstly, you have the art of answer writing, and secondly, you are comfortable in answer writing. Now how we will be going about it, before that let me ask you to focus upon the word bootcamp. With bootcamp, it should be very much clear in your head that we have to be very rigorous in our approach. The batch may not be that easy on you. We are not going to do one classes in a day. So whenever we will be doing mains crash course, it will be around 8 to 9 hour ka lecture in front of you. Whenever you are covering the notes, we will at least ask you to read 150 pages in a single day. And on the bootcamp, on the live practice wala day, we will ensure that we are sitting at least for 3 hours for both practice and learning the art of answer writing. Now how it is planned? Before that, let me explain you the 3-day concept of bootcamp. What we will do, we will take a syllabus ka chunk in front of us. Maybe for example, we are dividing polity into 3 parts, maybe economy into 2 parts. So that is how we will be dividing our syllabus. And for that particular chunk of syllabus, we will be allotting 3 days. On day one, for whatever syllabus is there in that particular syllabus ka chunk, we will cover all the videos. Now the duration may be 8 to 10 hours combinedly in a single day. दैट इज हाउ द आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ बूट कैंप वर्क्स. यू शुड बी हैव दैट माइंड सेट, यू शुड बी हैविंग दैट माइंड सेट दैट आई हैव टू डू दिस इन अ सिंगल डे. 8 to 9 hours का लेक्चर्स यू हैव टू कंप्लीट. ऑन डे टू वी वुड एक्सपेक्ट यू टू कवर ऑल द टॉपिक्स फ्रॉम द बुक्स और द नोट्स विच वी विल बी डिस्पैचिंग यू. You have to cover the same syllabus on day 2 from books, from notes. And on day 3, you have to do the live answer writing with us. And that is how this 3-day cycle will be repeated for small chunks of your syllabus. And we will ensure that we are comprehensively covering our main syllabus for both GS and SA before mid-January maximum. Let me guide you through the schedule of this bootcamp. Let me guide you to the schedule of this bootcamp. See this. On every Monday, you will be having polity, you will be having mains crash course. Tuesday, you have to read the same syllabus from GS books. And on Wednesday, for the same syllabus, you are having test. So this is for same syllabus point, these 3 days. Then next 3 days for another syllabus point. And that is how three days ka cycle will be there. Sunday, we are not keeping anything. It is there for you either to do the enrichment in your content or else to clear our backlogs. This is the entire ideology where first we will be covering entire GS2, then GS3 we will cover, then we will focus about GS4, then GS1. So that whenever in December we are doing GS1, you are close to your prelims also. It will help in turn in your prelims ka preparation also. Now, after our GS1, we have kept SA, a dedicated week where we will be having our classes of SA, and then at the end, you will have the test on SA. And let me tell you, these are extraordinary, comprehensive, and exam-oriented classes for SA. You need not to do anything else other than these classes once you have done your GS ka syllabus. And we have, ourselves kept it at the last so that you can use the same syllabus, same example, same enrichment in the essay writing. Okay. Now, I was telling you a 3-day cycle. What we will be covering in 3-day as the micro syllabus is something which I will be focusing upon now. So this is a 3-day cycle. Now, for these 3 days, the same micro syllabus you will be getting as a document. And for example, let's say polity is divided into 3 parts. So for polity test 2, this is the micro syllabus. This has been decoded from PYQs, from other books, standard sources and whatnot. Now you have the very clear cut, the understanding ki kya padhna hai finally. It is unlike your UPSC main syllabus. It is micro listing of main syllabus which we will be giving you. Same on day 1, you will be covering from main crash course. On day 2, same syllabus you will be covering from main GS books. And on day 3, you will be writing your test. That is how within 3 days, the same syllabus will be repeated 3 times from 3 different perspectives, and we will be covering it off comprehensively. Now, if you want to register for the batch starts from 21st of October. You can see the schedule in the description or maybe on our website or maybe other sources. But let me tell you one thing, that this batch will only have limited seats. Because whatever practice you will be doing under this program, there will be the evaluation for all those tests. So we have to limit the seats so that we can give that quality in the evaluation too. So if you are interested, and let me tell you, you cannot miss this opportunity if you really want to get yourself very comfortable in the mains preparation. And it is indeed important if you want to secure a good rank in UPSC CSE. See you in the batch. It is both offline Delhi and online live. Okay, if you're not in Delhi, don't worry at all. It will be almost same. See you in the batch. Thank you.